Hey, hi, hi everyone, PackMan here, and welcome to a beautiful day on the Sea Fortress. Now, I actually, am I still dying? I'm still dying. Yes, I'm still dying. We've waited the whole night, so at least it'd be some sun before we headed out, and the shark actually left us alone. So, that's great. That's great. Here we go, here we go. Let's just jump, let's just jump. Whoa. Okay, that's weird. That is very weird. Where did the sound just go? Audio. Huh. Okay. Well, there we go. Back to normal. All right. Now, where are we? Oh boy. Oh boy. I think we came from over there. That seems to be a nice big island. I have no idea. I have no idea where we are. I should be like, well, I mean, if we look at it from there, I don't know. Maybe that was it. Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go this way. And we'll see if we're gonna go off on an adventure and be pirates again because we lost our way. Because I'm terrible with directions. I should have just watched my old video and see where the heck I was. So yeah, that's... But you know what? That wouldn't be an adventure. This is an adventure. Hopefully we'll find home again someday. Someday. Alright, but as always, it's boring to just row, 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 so... I'm just gonna cut out, and I will see you when we get to the island. Alright, see you in a bit. Oh, crap. Alright, well, welcome back, guys. I'm rowing to the island. I turn back, and you know what? The sea fortress is not there anymore, which means that we have gone the wrong way. Remember when we were on the island, we're still able to see the sea fortress, so back we go. We gotta go back, and hopefully we'll find it, because that would be bad. There it is. Okay, good, good. Okay, so I think it's that island then, because it has to be somewhere near the sea fortress enough where you can see it when you're on the island. So let's hope for that one, because the one in back of me wasn't it. And I mean, I would just go, but oh my gosh, should we? How much? I have 5 spaces. I don't even know if I need this whistle. Come on. Can you blow it? Am I blowing it? Do you even hear it? I don't hear it. Okay, weird. Fine, fine. Alright, alright. You know what? We're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. And we're gonna make a marker. This is so dangerous, but you know what? Danger is my middle name. So we're gonna, all right, we're just gonna go for it. Make a marker when we get there so we can point ourselves back at the floating island, or the floating island, the sea fortress, and then we'll go from there. So, oh man, this is not gonna be pretty if we mess up. If we mess up, we're just gonna be rowing into the vast ocean. And I mean, hey, we got our first glimpse of the shark, which we will... Whoa, holy smoky. Oh, wow, the tides are really against us here. Whoa, I feel like Castaway. It's gonna flip soon. Nope, okay, we're good, okay. Yes, we got a glimpse of our first shark, but it was too deep of water for me to even attempt to kill it, because if I do, it'll be wasted. It'll just sink down into nothingness, and I won't get my shark meat, because I want shark meat. Okay, alright, we are here. Let's have that boat. That sunken boat will be our guide. Wait. Thought I heard some... Wait. Oh. Is that a shark? I thought that was a shark. Wow, my eyes are playing tricks on me. This game is starting to creep me out. Okay. Alright, so the sunken... Is that a sunken ship? Or just some kind of weird thing. No, it's just a rock. Oh my goodness. Wow, I am going blind. Okay, this rock will be our marker. Okay, so first things first, grab a stick. Grab a stick. Grab a second stick. Point it. Oh, here's another stick too. Point it at there, because that's where we're supposed to go. Just go boop. Boop. You know what? I'm going to do a three, so I know exactly where I'm going. Right there. Okay. Okay. All right. Now that we have that, let's drag this guy up a little bit more. And let's do some exploring, since we're here. I'll grab that. Let's take my machete out. Just going to grab everything, and we can always dump it if we don't need it, but for now, grabby, grabby. We're scavengers. Rock him out of nowhere. We need stuff. So give me stuff. Come on. Something? Anything? I wonder when they're going to make a multiplayer version, because I really, really want to bump into someone else. Not bump into him and kill him, you know. Not PvP, but, you know, share stories, share... You know, share some water, share some bandages, because I'm dying. Oh, there we go. Coconut. All right. Let's just grab our coconut first, so we don't die. Grab that. Okay, go down slowly, because I'm terrible at this. And, oh, there's another one. Okay, we need two. We need two coconuts. We're also pretty thirsty. Grab that. Down slowly. Okay, let's just eat it real quick here. Boop, boop. Hey, where you going? I'm gonna eat you first, because you tried to run away. There we go. Chop. Chop. One more. Puck. Drinkable. Drink that. Spit it out. Drink that. Spit it out. And I'm not even sure how we can actually eat the whole coconut, but... You know, the husk's like as hard as anything. We can get lots of fiber from this thing, but whatever. You want fiber? You got fiber. Alright, what else we got here while we're eating our coconuts? There we go. No more coconuts. Yep. Floating rocks. Normal. That looks pretty empty. I mean, I thought there'd be more wreckage and stuff, but... So far, it's been pretty barren. I mean, I've got like... Yeah, there's nothing. Oh well, let's see what we got in here, though. Nope. Wow. Really? Really? Kidding me? This is a real deserted island, like... What a waste! Oh my god, this is a waste. Waste of time! At least am I better? No? Well, I mean, my water and my food is good. Well, could eat some more, but... My health is really not good. Alright, where were we? I think we're over there, so let's just check this out real quick. Oh man, vast emptiness. Terrible. Come on, give me something good. And then, really? And there's my boat. Oh man. This sucks. I came away with like almost nothing. I guess they made it so the real loot is now, you know, on the Yeah, I'll grab some rocks. I am kind of low on rocks, so. Wait, is that a. I guess now is a good time to get binoculars, which I don't have. Alright, fine. Back we go, back we go. We're gonna go that way. We're gonna leave those there just in case. And row back. Oh, what a wasted trip of this. What a wasted trip. Alright, well, I am going to cut again, guys, and we will resume when we're at the fortress and turning right, I think. Okay, be right back. Alright, guys, we are tired. I have been rowing forever, and I mean forever, but we're finally back, and now we're heading to hopefully the right direction. It is already 4, so by the time we get there, it'll probably be nighttime. So, whoopee, we lost another day on in the sea, finding nothing, which is discouraging. I really need some gear that I could use. And I really need the shark to be more on shore so I can, like, stab him, drag their body back, and eat them. So, lots of things that I would like. Not happening, but it's okay. It's okay. You know? It's a survival game. It's not meant to be easy. Okay, that looks promising, maybe? I really can't tell anymore. I really can't. But you know what? I can still see the sea fortress, so this looks a lot more promising than the other place. So, we still need... Let's see, we got enough water. We do need food. We need a more stable source of food. And I guess you can't... I mean, the crab holes are all gone. And I guess I can just do... whatchamacallit? Sardines. But then that means I need more of a fire source, like a stable fire source, so... More wood. Everything requires me to go out and do something, so... It's gonna be a while before I can say that I'm comfy in my home. Alright, well, at least we got water. Just need food. Okay. We are back? I think this is it. Not sure, though. Okay, well, let's find out. We'll rock around if we see the two sticks. Yeah, this should be it. I mean, I see it. So, this should be our home away from home. Oop, that's that. Let's drag this over. Oh, so this is low tide. I see. Cool. That's kind of cool. See, so high tide, we don't want to leave the raft here, or else high tide will just pick it away, and then we'll be even more screwed. So, put that right there. Take a look around. Oh no, the sun's setting. No. I need my two sticks. Please tell me I have my two sticks here. Please? Over there, maybe? Maybe over there. Come on. No, I think I... I don't know. Alright, lights. Okay, thank you. Two sticks. And it is dark. Well, that was fast. Well, the moon is out, so... Not even, well, is it over there? I guess we'll find out. If it's not here, then I really... No, I don't think so, because I haven't been here. Because there's stuff here to collect. Yeah, look at that. There's a whole bunch of stuff here. Wait a minute. No. This is not it. Light. I can't see. Ooh, wood planks. Whoa! Cool! Well, since I'm here. Ooh, rock. Come on. Ooh. Wood. What? Ooh, I'm full already. Wow. I don't think I'll be needing those. There we go. Ooh, rock. Ooh. Sunken ship. Nice. Nice. Cloth! I need cloth! Yeah, throw that away. Cloth, thank you. Oh, guys, we're doing underwater. We're doing underwater. This is gonna be fun and dangerous and cool and dangerous. Oh, there it is. Oh, weak. Nothing. Okay. It's alright. I'm gonna go for there. Man, this light is all funky. Do you see that? It's like square. Whoa! Buoys and everything! Oh my goodness! Oh! This is sick! Oh, we're definitely going here. We're definitely going here. Let's dump some stuff. This is a night episode. Okay. We don't need that many engines. We've got two engines already. And... Shoot, this could save your life, probably won't. Bye bye. Fuel tank. Do I have a fuel tank? Yeah, I already have. Throw that away too. Okay, we got three. We can always come back, but let's go. Oh wow. Light. Oh, breathe. Okay, here we go. We're here. Okay. Alright. Machete. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna use my axe though, just in case. Let's go over there. Wow, there's a whole bunch. Okay, let's go this one first. Whoa! Shoot! Oh my god, lionfish. Whew! That would have been bad. You don't want to get poked by one of those. Flare gun. Don't need it. Okay. Now for the good stuff. Alright, here we go. Come on. Yeah. Boat. What's in there? Oh, man. Can I come up? Oh wow, I can't go up. Yes! Oh, I'm in heaven. I have a compass. Oh, this was so worth it. Oh wow, this was so worth it. Whoa. That was weird. Okay, can I just open it from here? Okay, I'm gonna open it from the front because something seems to be blocking. Paddle. Morphine, cool. Anything in there? Okay, I gotta breathe. Yeah, jerry can. Oh, we're getting set, dude. This thing's cool. What is this? This little buoy thing. Kinda cute. Alright, well, whatever. Alright, one more boat to go. This is like payday. Alright, jump. Okay, we have some space, but you know what, I'm gonna make room. Yes. Bucket of water, I can always use more. I'll just throw away the sticks, because you know what, I can always find sticks. Oh, yeah. What's better than one bucket of water? Two buckets of water! Okay, I don't need a flare gun. So... Alright, time to go down and... what would I throw out? Probably the sticks, honestly. Open. Sesame. Flashlight. I already have one. Ooh, torch. Oh, axe, yeah. I'll take that. Is that it? What was that beeping? Oh, I'm hungry. Alright, well, I'll just catch sardines later or something, but. Is there anything else here? No, that should be it. Let me just make sure. Jump down. Is there any hollow spaces? Nope, it's an intact ship. Cool. Sweet. Well, I say this was a big, big success. I mean a huge, huge success. We've gotten a lot of stuff. Turn that weird light off. Yeah, I mean, look at it. It's, geez, we got a compass, guys. Oh, crap. I need food. Yeah, that's another thing. Throw that away. Come here. You. Where else? Where'd you come from? Oh, yeah. Crab hole. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we got, ooh, and scraps. Nice, we got a feast. Can I just make a fire right now? I have the sticks, right? Craft, campfire. Oh, heck yeah. Bam. Oh, wow, I am set. All right, guys, thanks for joining me. I'm just gonna be roasting up my crabbies here, because yeah, I have to hold it up until it's done. It's kind of annoying, but it works, and we've got so much stuff. Now we have to do is find a way back home, which will probably be easier in the morning. So yeah, in the morning I will, you know, find my way back. Or at least try to find the two sticks, unless the high tide took them away, then we're kind of screwed. But you know, we have a lot of stuff, so I'm not too worried. Alright guys, thanks for joining me. It's been a productive day. It's been a productive night. It was not a productive day, but yeah. Alright guys, see you next time.